And a piece of advice to Israel. People of Israel, whether you are Jewish or a Palestinian, you will never find peace. You will never accomplish peace. You will never live peace ever until that both Jews and Muslims acknowledge Jesus was crucified on Calvary. There will be no peace in Israel, period. Because the one who gives peace is Jesus of Nazareth. No one else. No one else.